you'll notice, we have passive touch.
So what's the Is it Android or Windows?
One of the things we did to try to enhance the user experience on this is we added the stylus. So the stylus, even though it's just fine for fingers, the stylus gives us an additional level of input control. So it's actually pressure sensitive.